March 2nd, 2007, the day I met you.
I need another story.
December 1st, 2012, the day I asked you to marry me. February 22nd, 2014, the day I get to marry my best friend. It's crazy to think that only 7 years ago, we were complete strangers. 7 years ago, I never could have imagined being here today. And now, I can't imagine being anywhere else. So tell me what you want to hear.
Amy and I have been best friends since college, both being from small towns in North Carolina with thick Southern accents. Naturally, we became friends immediately. So then after graduation, Amy decided to move to the big city.
Her decision to come to New York and go to UNC was amazing. And yeah, you know, oh by the way, she met this guy named Nick.
When he and Amy started dating, I would hear a little bit about this Sigma Chi guy she was sort of seeing. I quickly learned that he was a very outgoing, fun-loving guy, and for sure the life of the party. But I also saw how happy he made Amy, so I approved instantly.
Dear Nick, I love so many things about you, and I cannot fit them all in one note. But my favorite is that you can always make me smile, laugh, or giggle, no matter what my mood. I love you so much, and I cannot wait to begin our lives together as husband and wife.
Today we celebrate a wonderful encounter of love between two very special people, Amy and Nicholas. And so today as we marry them, we do so with great, great delight for them that they have found each other, although they did so a long time ago. And we are very, very grateful to them for their generosity in opening their hearts to each other.
Amy, you have the biggest heart of anybody I've ever met. You put 100% of yourself into your relationships. And I know that you're gonna bring these qualities into your marriage with Nick. So, Nick, you're a really lucky guy.
So obviously, this is a sign that you love each other very much. The angels are happy. God is happy, everyone's happy, because Nicholas and Davey are getting married.
There are a lot of people from above are watching and sharing in this joy tonight, especially one person, Nick's dad, Peter. He is in the sidelines cheering us all right now.
I'm so excited that today will not only be the culmination of months and months of planning, but it will also be the start of our new life together as a family. You've helped to make me into the man I am today, and I can't wait to share the rest of my life with you. I love you so much, and I know this will be one of the happiest days of my life.
I've known Amy since we've started kindergarten, and we've been together ever since. Bad hangs out with bad, what can I say? I'm so proud and happy for my best friend and her favorite man, Nick, and that she's finally found her right one. All that changes is only everything. when the right one comes along.
I just want to say I'm really proud of my brother for finding someone who will actually put up with him on a daily basis. There's never been a day in my life that I couldn't count on Nick for anything. He's really my best friend, best big brother anyone could ask for. It's no secret that our family has been through a lot in the past couple of months. We all love and miss my dad. Nick has been almost superhero-like with how he's handled everything, how he's kept our family together, and I'll never be able to thank him enough for that. I know he would have been so proud. See Nick and Amy. I don't wanna live a day without you. I just wanna be the one that makes you happy. Happy. That makes you happy. I try to let you know, but my words get tangled.
Nicholas, take you, Amy, to be my wife.
I promise to be true to you.
I promise to be true to you.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In good times and in bad.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
I will love you and honor you.
I will love you and honor you.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
Obvious to me that Nick is completely in love with you, and you have found an amazing partner for your future together. So cheers, you guys.
And now may I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Nicholas Christopher.